Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces in Astasioia, 24, and Vyacheslav, 43, attend their wedding ceremony in Kyiv, Ukraine, April 7, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the National Guard of Ukraine Oleksandr and Olena listened to a priest at their wedding during Ukraine-Russia conflict, at a checkpoint in an unknown location, in Ukraine, in this handout picture released March 8, 2022. Press Service of the National Guard of Ukraine handout via Reuters. A member of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Lacia Ivashchenko reacts at her wedding with Valery Filimonov at a checkpoint in Kyiv, Ukraine March 6, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Asenia and Roman attend their wedding ceremony in Kyiv, Ukraine, March 20, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces attend the wedding of their comrades Lacia Ivashchenko and Valery Filimonov in Kyiv, Ukraine March 6, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Lacia Ivashchenko and Valery Filimonov listened to a priest at their wedding at a checkpoint in Kyiv, Ukraine March 6, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. A member of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Lacia Ivashchenko is accompanied by a deputy commander of her battalion at her wedding with Valery Filimonov at a checkpoint in Kyiv, Ukraine March 6, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces in Astasioia, 24, and Vyacheslav, 43, walk to attend their wedding ceremony in Kyiv, Ukraine, April 7, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the National Guard of Ukraine Oleksandr and Olena kiss at their wedding at a checkpoint in an unknown location, in Ukraine, in this handout picture released March 8, 2022. Press Service of the National Guard of Ukraine handout via Reuters. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces in Astasioia, 24, and Vyacheslav, 43. Attend their wedding ceremony in Kyiv, Ukraine, April 7, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Mayor of Kyiv Vitaly Klitschko congratulates members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Lacia Ivashchenko and Valery Filimonov at their wedding at a checkpoint in Kyiv, Ukraine March 6, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the National Guard of Ukraine Oleksandr and Olena listened to a priest at their wedding at a checkpoint in an unknown location, in Ukraine, in this handout picture released March 8, 2022. Press Service of the National Guard of Ukraine handout via Reuters. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Asenia and Roman attend their wedding ceremony in Kyiv, Ukraine, March 20, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces attend a wedding ceremony of their comrades in arms Asenia and Roman in Kyiv, Ukraine, March 20, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces in Astasioia, 24, and Vyacheslav, 43, wait to attend their wedding ceremony in Kyiv, Ukraine, April 7, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Asenia and Roman attend their wedding ceremony in Kyiv, Ukraine, March 20, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Lacey Ivashchenko and Valery Filimonov kiss at their wedding at a checkpoint in Kyiv, Ukraine, March 6, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko. Members of the National Guard of Ukraine Oleksandr and Olena react at their wedding at a checkpoint in an unknown location, in Ukraine, in this handout picture released March 8, 2022. Press Service of the National Guard of Ukraine handout via Reuters. Members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces Lacey Ivashchenko and Valery Filimonov react at their wedding at a checkpoint in Kyiv, Ukraine, March 6, 2022. Reuters Mykola Timchenko.